I'll sing you all a song about a wondrous new device, the nation's latest contraceptive plan. That funny little object they call the IUD has recently been changed to fit a man. It's the IPD, the IPD. It may not feel too good to you, but it's not hurting me. So every time the pain begins to fill your eyes with tears, remember I put up with it for years. They tested it on whales and they tried it out on mice. They used it in the poorer parts of town. It's the cleverest invention since the automatic lift, guaranteed to never let you down. It's the IPD, the IPD. It may not feel too good to you, but it's not hurting me. So every time the pain begins to fill your eyes with tears, remember I put up with it for years. It was proven to be safe for the average human male, though testing showed some minor side effects. There were 2 died of infection and 6 were sterilized, but only 10% were too depressed. From the IPD, the IPD, it may not feel too good to you, but it's not hurting me. So every time the pain begins to fill your eyes with tears, remember I put up with it for years. Ah, but you know, some people are never satisfied, so scientists are working once again. They've got something even better than the good old IPD. It's called the morning after pill for men. It's the pill, it's better than the IPD. It may not be too safe, but we'll just have to wait and see. So put away your worries and put away your fears, and remember I put up with it for years. Oh, the IPD, the IPD. It may not feel too good to you, but it's not hurting me. So every time the pain begins to fill your eyes with tears, remember we put up with it for years.